A lemonade stand business was a success thanks to a few local officers. Yesterday, two siblings offered free lemonade to Clovis police officers. Instead, they paid more than the listed price. Strong winds then blew over the stand, and that's when the officers set it back up for the kids, helping the business stay alive.